Sparrow Medical Minute, the latest health news and information from Sparrow, Mid-Michigan's health care leader.
I'm Cheryl Fritz here with Dr. Bryan Sack, pediatric urologist, University of Michigan Health at Sparrow Children's Center. You offer a specialized service as a pediatric urologist. What types of problems do you see and treat?
Thanks. Yeah, we see babies, children, adolescents, and young adults with any urinary issue, whether that be a kidney issue related to kidney stones or kidney infections, or even kidney plumbing problems, or bladder problems, problems with bladder infections, or incontinence. We're happy to see them all.
Tell us about the pediatric services provided by U of M clinicians at Sparrow.
So there's four of us that are here, and we have clinic every single week, and we also operate here. So we do surgeries once a week as well for those that need to have surgery.
Where can we get more information?
You can call 517-364-5490.
Thank you, doctor.
Medical Minute, brought to you by Sparrow. For health, for care, for life.